One of Lowe's big games. Lowe's big games. He came out. I saw it in his face, his expression before the game. I knew he was going to come out and really play well. He stayed after yesterday, took probably 500 shots. I knew he was ready for today. But, you know, these guys in general are really starting to buy into playing hard, you know, playing together. I mean, that defensive intensity for that entire game was really, really impressive. And when we do that, you know, we're going to be tough to beat.